some degree reflect the beginning of self-aware consciousness within reality, within God itself, perhaps. The first time that objective thought and subjective thought differentiated from each other enough that they could interact, you know? If you have an eye staring off blankly into space, it's never going to see itself and realize that it's there and that it's conscious. You need that mirror, the unconscious, the subjective part, for it to reflect back upon itself so it can see and say, yes, I see myself, I am aware,